Okay, notice this power line.
Okay.
Notice where it goes up on the face.
I usually see it from the other side looked out.
Well, we'll see it from the other side in 5 minutes or so. Stay left! Stay left! We were gonna pull you up! You going straight down, Brian?
I think I can make it.
Okay.
Stand up, please. I keep jumping.
Make sure I get some video.
I'm gonna hold on to the
wires. Okay, Brian, why don't you go be a scout? Tell us what it's like.
Okay. Oh, don't do that to him.
Well, let's take that trail first.
Yeah. We'll have to turn around.
Yeah.
Wait, why are we taking this one?
To see the rocks, the cliffs. Isn't that where this is, the cliffs?
Yeah, where the waterfall comes down.
No, all taters, no meat?
No, it's just
you and your nicknames.
No, that's actually an official sign.
It is actually official.
Oh, is it?
Is this the cliff that Mikey took us down?
No.
Are you at, you and I were at the top of it?
No.
No?
No. I've done this.
You've done this?
Yeah.
Well, let's go see where the big signs are, or where the helicopter comes and takes us away.
So the, yeah, not the mud one, but we'll stay, you know, that same way to the right.
Go back the same way we came in?
I'm trying to avoid retracing our steps.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I mean, we won't go up through the mud and everything. We'll just go down.
Okay. This trail, this haul road, last time I came here was all rutted and full of big rocks. And they've clearly put down some gravel and smoothed it out. No more challenge. FRO sign down here. There's nothing. However, I have drowned in this pool before. That's not bad. You want to go up this?
Yeah, it just goes up a little and makes a left.
Yeah, it's true. I said, gotta be Mikey.
I figured I'd find you guys eventually. I went around a couple times.
Yeah, we're heading back to the shed.
Alright, I'll see you guys back there.
Okay.
Misty, you got me. You splashed me.
Well, that's good.